Billy Hughes, ex-Prime Minister, now Minister for Foreign Affairs, and another Welshman. Field Marshal Sir William Birdwood was the first commander of the Australian and New Zealand Army Corps on the Western Front, the famous Anzacs. The diggers liked him. Now at the age of 72, he has been created a Baron in the New Year's honours. The most popular distinction in the list is, of course, the